You bundle of joy.
Hi, cutie pie.
You funny girl.
We're gonna go on this road right here. Looks like there's like a bunch of shops and stuff. And we're gonna look for a coffee spot that's right across from us. So let's go.
Good morning! And look at where we're at! This is our first morning in Portland. The night went well. Leilani woke up, well, she did wake up at 3:30 and then she had a hard time falling back asleep. But other than that, I got to sleep in till 9 and that was amazing. And now I'm with my little family. Taking a walk on the waterfront, and it is beautiful. And literally, this is our hotel right there. This one right here is our hotel. So we walked across the street and are gonna go get some coffee. We love it.
We love the action.
So we're looking for a coffee house because we need to refuel. What if that was the coffee house? What if that was the coffee house and you had to find a way to get to it? That's so funny. Oh, here. There's more things right there. This is nice.
Yeah. Really nice, right here at the waterfront. This is a nice kind of walk right here. And I like the fact that we have it to ourselves almost.
No, everyone's at work.
Uh-oh. That's my work. Oh, it's my mother.
Ah, see?
Hello?
I knew it.
Hello? Yeah, we're good. We're just taking a walk.
Here are all the stores.
No, we're not getting it. We're still in Portland. We're gonna
Laser and Wellness.
Maybe like 2 or 3.
Organic Bronze Bar. What is that?
Yeah, we're walking by
some. What? I don't know what that is. Oh, it's an organic tanning salon. The Cellar Thirst. And we've got the Port of Portland right here on our left.
Yeah, she's so cute. I'll take a picture.
Oh, Little River Cafe. Maybe that's the one.
Okay.
One hand maneuvering the stroller. We need to get a smaller, lighter stroller. You guys, write in the comments which stroller is your favorite. This one is way too bulky.
Okay,
so. It came with a car seat and everything, but she's outgrowing that car seat. And we need a lighter stroller for sure, on a budget. All right, let's go in. We found it, Little Riverwalk Cafe. I don't know if that's the one he was talking about, but it looks good. All right, so we just ordered something to eat. I ordered a wrap and Mike ordered some eggs and waffles and pancakes. The little one's happy. The little one is so happy. It's a nice place. I mean, it's very hipster. Very hipster. Yeah, do you think so too? Silly girl. Hey, silly. So, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna walk back. Little one a nap. Hi, cuteness. Where do you think you're going? Leilani.
So we are at this coffee house here in Portland, and they have some really good French roast and some kind of other organic roast from Cuba. But I like the fact that they have like these creamers. The creamer is actually in an air pot, which is a really good idea. And then yeah, just delicious coffee basically.
And the syrup.
That's delicious.
What's in yours? Everything?
Egg, and sausage and cheese.
So we just had some breakfast and some coffee at the Little River Cafe, right over there. Now we are walking back to the hotel next to the port right over here, and Marina is leading the way as usual. Hey there, little boobushki. You like your new playpen? Yeah? You like your new playpen? Ooh, look at you, like just chilling with the view. She got the penthouse crib. Huh. She's like, yeah. There's your toys. Do you have some toys? You don't care about your toys? Bah, 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 bah.
I'm gonna go out for a little bit. For a little walk while the baby's sleeping, and I'll be right back up. I'll take about 30 minutes.
Bobby.
And out this way. So I'm going out through the bistro. Just gonna see what's in the local area. You know, haven't really walked around the city, and I wanna make sure that I get to walk around before we go. I had a big crew right behind me from the Navy. I just passed them by. I guess they're having some kind of convention here, but I'm gonna walk across the street and we're gonna see what's over here. Yeah, so I am back here at the waterfront. I'm gonna take a walk on the other side, see what's going on over here. Anyways, it's a nice day out, it's cool. Yeah, it's really nice out here. As you see, I have the port to my right, and I have the city to my left. And I'm just gonna take a cruise around the park. Take a nice stroll, walk, and I'm gonna see if I can snap a few shots of the bridge right over here. Bridge. Whew. Gonna warm me up a little bit because it is quite chilly. But yeah, Let's see what's on this other side, on top of the bridge right here. Hopefully we get some exercise. Good running. Oh, man, isn't that pretty cool right there? Whew. There's a bridge.
In the morning. Chilling.
Waiting for this baby to wake up. I can't believe it's only 5:30. It looks so dark outside. It looks like it's like night.
I know.
We're gonna go have dinner at Kale.
And some katsu.
Curry.
Chicken curry katsu, Japanese style.
The best.
Are you okay, baby? Are you okay, baby? Why is she sweaty?
I guess. It's not that hot in here, is it?
No, it's not.
Or maybe she's not sweaty. Maybe it's just her hair is all messed up.
Baby.
And it looks a little moist, but...
Poor baby, just woke up. You're tired.
You worked on a long nap. Waiting for the car, and we're gonna go to dinner. Are we gonna go to dinner? We're gonna go to Kale, and it's a katsu place. It's like a curry Japanese restaurant, so we're super excited. But we are tired, and the baby's super cranky. So let's get through the day, go to sleep, and wake up tomorrow, and go to Seattle.
Going that tent. I don't know what it is.
I know, I wonder what's in there. Look at all the lights. This is night at Portland. Hey, tomorrow, when we get to Seattle, we can't sleep. That way we could be sleepless in Seattle. Was that a corny joke? Was that funny? Okay. She just wants to touch.
Is that a water
touch.
Fountain that's just like you can drink out of that just runs?
Yeah. What's so funny? What's so funny, huh?
Hello. Welcome to the Katsu House of Kale, the Japanese restaurant of curry katsu.
You guys have to check out this place. It is so cool. Yeah. All right, so we've got some books right here.
Look at this cool eatery right over here. Look at that. It's yep. So sweet.
That's how we eat here.
You could like literally like sit down, like curl up your
legs. Yep, this is a cool spot. I literally just Yelped it, and it's got some traditional seating. So the way you do it is you order up there, and the guy that was actually helping us at the front was very knowledgeable about katsu. So basically, well, I know it's not katsu then, huh?
No, it's...
I don't know what it's... What is it?
It is the curry.
No, so Kale is the name of the restaurant.
Yeah, I know, but then it was like something, it was the Kale Doria with katsu. Oh. So I think Kale is the actual curry dish. It's the dish, curry dish with the rice.
and then the katsu is a topping, which is either chicken or pork.
No. Okay, so chicken, pork. Okay, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
So the chicken and pork are, is the topping with the katsu, but then you can choose your sauces. So you have like vegetable, beef, chicken sauce.
Yeah, that's it.
And then rice, or you put the sauce on top of the rice, and then you put cheese on top of that, and you bake that.
And then it's something called a doria.
Doria. I had no idea. I've never had this before.
And it's completely different. It's
apparently like, tastes completely different.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So we'll see.
We'll see. I ordered the doria.
I'm excited. Can I try your doria?
Oh yeah, of course. That's why I got the chicken and you got the pork.
We're gonna have these. We have these everything. That's the fun of like going out to eat. Is that we get to try everything because we always get different stuff and we share.
Oh yeah.
And then we got some veggies for the baby.
Oh yeah.
Baby gets the boring stuff.
Exactly.
No, she could have some curry.
Yeah, she could. And you got the beef sauce, and I got the chicken.
Yeah.
So
that's good.
Let's see how it is. I want to try the beef sauce. Get the beef sauce.
Look at this one. It's like a. Oh, so they actually read right to left. I did not know that. It's a little dog. It looks like an anime book. That's pretty cool. I think the story is about a dog. And a girl. I feel like I could like look at the pictures and understand what the story is about. Check out this book. Hey, did you know they read from right to left?
No, I didn't know that. Oh, it's the other way. Oh, that's cool.
Thank you. Ooh, okay, so we'll start with the boring stuff. Veggies. And look at this. This is the pork katsu with beef sauce. Mom. And this is the doria with the chicken sauce and the chicken katsu. That looks delicious. Dig in! Dig in! Let's eat!
Baby is crawling all over the place.
Don't let her put that book in her mouth.
No, don't not put it in your mouth. Play with it, but you can't eat it.
Well, we demolished it. That's it.
Don't.
At the very end, my pork
yummy.
Looked a little raw. And I don't know if it really was raw or not, but I don't know. All I know is, I don't know, it just looked weird to me for a minute.
All I know is that I could eat everything.
I mean,
and a plate.
We ate it all. So it was good.
You don't want any more rice?
What?
You don't want any more rice.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna cry about this little piece of rice that's left. You're gonna eat that?
Yeah.
Oh god. Look at this crawler over there. She's just ready to go.
This little night crawler over here. Hey, where are you going? She's like,
she's gonna go say hi to the people behind you.
So the thing is they used to like me
get Hey, where are you going? Leilani. No. Are you trying to be social now? You were. Oh, she's gonna cry. Look at the loves of my life right here.
Hi, little boy.
These two.
Hi, little boosh boosh.
These two are my everything.
Hi, little boosh boosh.
All right. So yesterday we were at Rodeo, and today here we are at another Pioneer.
I think we gotta go down this way.
Ooh, it's very cold. It's very cold, and this little one, I should have put a different hat on because this hat doesn't look like it. It's doing much. I can tell you I'm cold. What do you do when it's cold outside? You go to Nordstrom's. Look at these guys. Look at these cuties. Mommy. Alright, let's check this floor out. It's a nice Nordstrom's. And I guess you'll tell me all Nordstrom's are nice. Ooh, what's this?
Ooh, you should be $4, are you serious?
Ooh, that smells really good. Yummy. I like this. Gilded Muse. That smells good. Let's see how this smells.
Do you want to pay $34 for gummy bears?
No.
How much?
$34. Eek. $34 for gummy bears. That's a little steep.
If it was a nice case, then I'd be
okay. This is a little too strong for me. What do we have here? Swell bottle. What's so good about this? Hot for 12 hours. Cold for 12 hours. Huh. That's cool. Look, I like this.
What is it?
It's a bottle. It keeps it cold for 12 hours and hot for 12 hours.
It's called the thermos.
Well, yeah, it's a cool thermos. Aww. All right, let's see how much. $35. Ah, they're kicking us out. Oh my gosh. Look at how cool this is.
That's so awesome.
If we didn't have kids yet and we had a pool, I would totally buy this. This is the best. That's like... That never existed, right? That was never. Mom! Yeah, Mom! I like it. Well, look, babe, they have bubbly bears. Oh my gosh, these are... Because look, these have booze in it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, these have Dom Perignon. Yeah! Look, they're bubbly. What about these ones? The ones you were looking at. What's up with these?
Yeah, why are those so like... Oh, they have...
Oh, no. These are just made in China. But nothing crazy about these.
So how is it non-alcoholic if it has champagne?
Maybe the actual gummy bear
look, made in
sugar.
Beverly Hills. We could have just... We were there yesterday. We should have bought them there.
We should have been like, yo, Rodeo. There's Karl Lagerfeld. Who's this?
That's you. Oh no, that's
Nicki Minaj? No.
Yeah.
Is it? No, who has the thingy?
Kitty Minaj.
Kitty Minaj.
Yeah, it looks like Nicki Minaj.
Oh my gosh, look. Emojis. I just wanted to stop and say that this coat right here. That looks like some hair.
Yeah.
It looks like some. I dare you to buy that.
It's stylish though.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Looking for anything in particular? Or?
Nope, we're just browsing. Thank you. Alright, come on. I think it's time to go. They're almost closing. It's time to go. Ooh, Chanel. Ooh. We're gonna get kicked out. We're making fun of the clothes. Let's go.